We sit. Good boy.
Continues. Got a hot tip from my boy Waylon. See what we got. Oh, and he was right. Look at that. Drove a half hour for the hot tip. We've got Tucker. We got Stroman. We got Otis. We got Cena. We got Lacey Evans. But we don't have Christian. Kidding me. No black or white Christian. That is unfortunate. So close, but so far. Marvel. Got Leader and Rage. Two of the best ones. Yeah, anyway, anything good Star Wars wise? No. Holy Ghostbusters, look at all those. They're out. Well, props to my buddy Waylon, give me the hot tip. I hopped out of bed, drove 40 minutes. Very happy to have that set almost complete. Just somehow got to come across those two Christians. But there it is, success. Country Walmart edition. Look at that Doom, She-Hulk thing. Fantastic Four. What I really want is those Christians from Elite 76. And today is not my day. No luck. That's unfortunate. Star Wars, nothing. Nothing. Thought I might get lucky. Shinsuke. Part of me wants this, part of me is not sure. Do I want the blue? Do I want the regular? I don't know. No elites here for me. So it goes sometimes. Out on the hunt for Elite 76. Trying to get that Christian to finish the set off. No luck. Yeah, Ghostbusters still. Those are nowhere near as hard as they were to find a few weeks ago. Tatooine Skiff, $25. Getting closer. Oh, look at that. Clone Commander Billy. Don't see that one around a ton anymore. Still fairly new. Scooby-Doo, hanging strong. Nothing else exciting. Holy Billy Kay. Three of them. Seth Rollins, Nakamura. Look at that. The two hard to get ones. No Ghostbusters though. Just the two hard ones. Very strange. Now it's time to get that guy. 1248. These are starting to get easier to find too. For this set, a little more superheroes. Game Reverse Wave. Squirrel Girl. Yeah, this is the place to find the Game Reverse Wave for sure. And that Jean Grey. Not bad. Well stocked. That's it over here. Awesome NECA section for this store. Really big. Really strange, as small as the store is, to have this big of a set. Fortunately, nothing too good. Seth Rollins hanging out over here. Shredder and Krang. Shredder and Krang. Shredder and Krang. Three of them. That's about it. A little bit of a pop section. That's all she wrote for this one. Well, it continues at Target. Star Wars, nothing. Holy cow. Look at that, two ricochets. That's interesting. No Yellow Ranger. Nothing I need for Marvel. Oh well. Alright, Walgreens. This is a big Walgreens. Let's see what we got here. Anything good? Chase Becky Lynch. Oh, look at that. Iron Man. Holy cow. 3, 6, 7, 8. 8 Iron Man. Unbelievable. That's about it, though. Nothing else this exciting. Another Walmart. Age of Apocalypse. No Yellow Ranger. Still the White Whale. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Yikes. Oh, some new basics. Look at that. I need this. I have not seen that yet. What else? Wow, the greatest tag team of all time. Well, I'll be. Oop. The last ever Hardy Boys figures. Boy, that Jeff looks terrible. Too much forehead. That's a pass. But I will definitely pick this up. Awesome. We got some more up there. Not a total bust. But I would like to have found Christian. I don't know. The hunt continues. Never give up. Alright, another Walmart. Star Wars, nothing I need. Jabba's Palace, still $50. I'm looking for Elite 76. That's what I need. Nope. I need that new Christian. I need white shirt and black shirt. But no Elites here. They're going to restock any day then, that means. I do got some of the newer basics. Seeing Bianca everywhere over my way. Unfortunately, oh, a couple of Elites hiding. Interesting. Two of her. I don't know. No Yellow Power Ranger. Nothing. Nothing I need today. Alright, another Walmart. Age of Apocalypse. They are everywhere except for Beast. I'm looking for that Elite 76. Power Rangers, nothing. I was in the store about a week ago. And I knew they were going to hit soon. We'll see. Oh. I got the Rebel Soldier. If you guys saw my figure unboxing of that one, there's a sweet Easter egg where you can switch the faces. Very cool. Jabba's Palace, not sure. No price on it. Alright, moment of truth. AKA, hey, I found something. What do you know? I needed this Aleister Black, but I really needed the Street Profits. And I'm guessing those are not here. Oh, they got AJ Styles. No street profits though. Darn. So close so far. I did get Aleister Black, I guess. Can't win them all. It's the story of the week. Maybe next time. Alright, that's it for this one. That's all she wrote.